human being anymore, yes. I have to try to write for some idea they have of what I would be as a black person, they usually cannot do that.
There are people like myself who do know what they're saying and could do it. I think it's very honest to think I could.
Do what? What are you talking about?
I think I could write for you in your vernacular because of...
But what is my vernacular?
Well, because I hang out with...
Yeah, but what is my vernacular? What are you talking about?
My last song is all on my oak.
Right, what are you talking about? I mean, you know, what is it? What is it that, what do you think I am? What do I talk like, sorry?
No, I simply know this, that when I,
explain
I know that when...
I love how black people talk. I like the words that they use that I didn't know. This is, I heard this from the black community. And them, Steve and them is gone.
Yeah.
Steve and them.
Yeah.
That's Steve and other people that Steve knows. That's who's going. And when you get pissed off at these people, it's F all y'all. All y'all. Each person. You don't want to go through all the names. You just go, you know what? All you
mistake. And I did this and I went, oh, like this. And I put my hands around my ears. And Miles paused for a second. And then he played some notes that made my chord right, made it correct. Which astounded me. I couldn't believe what I heard. Miles was able to make something that was wrong into something that was right.
Freestyle, where you just respond to the impulse, has to be the most spiritual, right? Because you have no idea what you're going to say next. Because it's coming from something that's not directed. And this is what most of our creative expression does. It's so spiritual, we don't need a book. We don't need an explanation.
Not this, not that.
living in a time and space when such gathering and the fear of Black assembly continued to be discouraged and criminalized. On this night and at this place, we are in the storm.
So the emancipatory project is one of the tasks of Black culture, but I think it has a much larger task than that, or a task that beyond those precincts. And I think its larger task is to complete the work of equality, to complete the work of sustainability, and to try to make the world safe for human habitation once again.
We gotta really stay on feedback. We're gonna be on fucking point.
I'm with you on that point. Are they gonna
be asking us, what are they gonna be doing? Asking us questions and shit?
It's all about the news.
About the news.
I haven't been keeping the news. I've been in the trenches.
You know what I mean? Seriously, though.
Because you were talking last night about,
oh, did you hear about Bethel throwing it in?
I didn't know about that. And I was a journalism major. You know what I mean?
You know how I do it, what I do it, when I do it, what I do it, a lot of fuss.
Black assembly because of the danger that this